Well, in the research that we've done up until now, it's really been proof of concept. Can we show that some of these patients are conscious? Could we even communicate with some of these patients? And of course, we used every means we had available to us to try and achieve that. And that was functional magnetic resonance imaging. The problem with fMRI, it's a fantastic technique, but it's very expensive and it's not portable, which means that the patients have to be moved to the scanners. Now, clearly, many of these patients are vulnerable and it's difficult to move them around, which means that many patients can't get access to this sort of technology. So what we've done here is we've developed a new technique which is portable. It's portable and it's much more cost effective than fMRIs, which means we can take it to the patients, which effectively means that almost any patients out there in the community, in care homes, in residential homes, in hospitals, we can get to them, and of course we can give them the same assessment. We can establish how many of those patients are conscious without them needing to travel to the hospital.